Hi there, you've made it to the final part of Headbangers Ball. It has been our Dream Theater European Tour special. And as you know, this is the show that crams in maximum metal per minute. And we also cram in maximum Dream Theater members into this segment right now. We've got all members of the band, and I should introduce you to Derek here, who is on keyboards for Dream Theater. Hi, Derek, you having fun?
Having a blast. Good. Absolutely.
So we're just winding up the show now, and we're just going to just finish. I've got a couple of questions left over from earlier, and I was wondering if we could talk a little bit about the trilogy of songs, Erotomania, Voices, and The Silent Man. How did that come about? Was it one massive song that kind of got broken down into three parts? How did that work?
Actually, I wrote The Silent Man one day at home.
And that came first?
It came first, and I kind of put that aside. And before we were doing, you know, we went in to write the album, I just had an idea that maybe we can do a trilogy, you know, with three parts and an instrumental in the front and an epic in the middle and put Silent Man at the end. And it was just an idea, but we made it happen, made it come through.
And they all work together as individual songs as well. And in fact, Silent Man is going to be the next single, is that right?
This is true. Actually, we shoot a video in Munich. Oh, we're out here tomorrow. Actually, so.
And Mikey's co-directing.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
Wow, that's an experience for you. Is that the first time?
Well, I've always been very, very into film and stuff. So it's, you know, I guess it was inevitable that it would come to this. I don't know if I'm getting full credit for it though. But just so you know, it was my idea. The director's trying to MacGyver me out of it, but.
All right, well, we're setting the record straight here. So actually, you're the best person to tell us then about the video, because this is like an acoustic-based song, something quite different for Dream Theater in video terms. How are you going to approach it?
Well, it's going to be part performance and part conceptual. I mean, the song is very simple and moody, so I think it'll have that dark, moody look to it, and you know, the way I envision it is that our part in it should be kind of minimal, because it really is that kind of a song. It's a very minimalistic type song. So, but the conceptual stuff is going to be bringing the artwork of the cover to life with the old man and the mirror and the contrast between black and white and color. So we're shooting it tomorrow, so we'll see what happens. If it comes out great, then I'll take the credit for it. If it looks horrible, then it was Pamela's fault.
Well, we will look forward to seeing that on Headbangers Ball for sure. So you've got like six, seven weeks coming up in Europe. Is the rest of your year already planned out for you guys in terms of touring and so on?
Well, there are some things that are kind of up in the air. You know, we know that we want to be touring for most of the year. I think we're about 5 months into it at this point. And in the States, we have Silent Man coming out as a single in a few days, actually. So when we get back in the middle of March, we'll kind of feel out the scene. You know, we've already done the States, Japan, and Europe. And if there's any more touring in store, we'll decide then. But possibly South America, or Australia, or Pacific Rim.
Whole world. Dream Theater
Making
takes on the world.
World. Right.
All right, well, that's all we've got time for on Headbangers Ball. So I'd like to say thank you to all of you for having us out on the road. And it's been a lot of fun talking to you. And good luck with the tour and the album Awake. And I'm sure we're going to be hearing more from you guys and seeing more. We've got the new video to look forward to, as we've just been saying. So I shall say goodbye to you guys now. And many, many thanks. Enjoy the rest of the tour. And we're going to finish tonight's show.
Say goodbye to all our co-
Now you know why he's a drummer, okay? So we're going to finish with some Dream Theater live for you right now, here at the Terminal 1 in Munich. And over this live performance, you can check out the rest of the tour dates, where you can catch Dream Theater live right across Europe. So see if they are coming to a town near you right now. We're going to say good night with this live performance, and then I'll be back after that to tell you what's coming up on next week's show. So you'll see me very shortly, and you'll see these guys on tour. See you later.
See ya.
Thanks for having us.
Has man been a victim of his want, of his fun? If he elects not to bother, will he suffocate their faith? ride the sun. If there is violence, tonight he's with. If they have to suffer, lies the silence. Could sail by on the winds of silence, and maybe they won't notice. But this time I think it'd be better if I swim. And there is reason tonight I'm away.
Silent
when there's no arrive the sun. If there is violence, tonight he's away. If they have to suffer, lies the silent man, lies the silent man.